I want to talk about styes, okay? A stye is a fluid-filled pus little sac on the inside of the eyelid that's very irritating. They're very common, but a lot of times people don't really know what to do with them, okay? And this could also relate to boils you have underneath your armpit, your back, the back of the knee. It's the same thing. One of the common causes, it's a bacterial infection, sometimes viral, okay? But what happens is that your immune system, the white blood cell, the most common white blood cell is the neutrophil. And that's like your primary defense against these infections. So the neutrophil goes in there and it's like a little Pac-Man. It starts eating up all the bacteria. The problem is if you have consumed too much sugar, okay, or you're a diabetic, or you're prediabetic, you have hypoglycemic, insulin resistance, whatever, what'll happen, the neutrophil will nearly always go after the sugar and ignore the infection. Okay, that's what happens because they just love sugar. Okay, so they'll go after that and they stop working. So sugar inactivates that whole thing. So you might find that the worst thing to do when you get one of these things is take some syrupy like medicine, like with glucose, or drink juice, or eat or drink anything sweet is not a good idea. So what you need to do is cut out all sugars of all kind. That includes the breads, pasta, cereal, crackers, biscuits, waffles, pancakes, and try not to snack too much. You want to keep the sugar way, way down, and you're going to get over these things a lot faster if you do that. Okay? So go ahead and try this and leave your comments below.